Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Alexson and welcome everybody. Now this is a brand new series that I'm going to be introducing on the channel. I would like to know your feedback about this and what are your thoughts. Do you guys want to see more of this? If so, let me know in the comment sections because this is called DayZ. Now DayZ is pretty much like a post-apocalyptic world. This is one of the servers. The IP will be down below in the description and let's check it out guys. So we're gonna do dash spawn. We're gonna give this a go and see how it looks. As you guys can see, we're spawned in some areas here. It says good luck survivors and it says leave the spawn cities. What does it say? Leave the spawn cities quickly. They are very dangerous for PvP and zombies. All right, sounds good. So that means that the cities are more dangerous than anything, which kind of makes sense. It's kind of relatable to the crap. Whoa. Did anyone just see that? A car just blew up, guys. All right, this is pretty cool. I already like this already. We did have gasoline too, some fuel. So if we do find a car, maybe we can start it up and drive around a bit. Who knows? But one thing I did notice was after, you know, checking out the server a bit more, you do have a really cool texture pack with this. There's no mods. I believe there's no mods added to this because it's a normal server that you can just log on to and use its custom texture pack, which is actually really cool. What is this? What is that? I don't know what this, wait, did I get infected? No, okay, we're good. I don't know what that's all about, but, you know, just checking out this server, I'm still a noob, I'm still learning about it. I don't even know what this building is, looks like it's almost like a shop of some sorts, but this is really cool, guys. And again, if you guys want to see more, make sure you guys hit that like button, guys. Let's go crazy on the like button and see how much support we can get, because if you guys want to see more of this, I'll be more than happy. Check it out. What is this here? Instead, you left click and drag. Okay, so left click and drag. Oh, that's interesting. What is this? A splint? Okay, so we do have some other type of cool gear. Can of spam. So we do have some food. I'm liking this. Can we close doors? Sweet. Alright, what else do we have? A baseball bat. A dirty shirt. Hey, a makeshift bow. This reminds me of, a bit of H1Z1, which is really cool. What's this? A ripped sweatpants. I don't think we need this junk, actually. Damp sneakers. Nah, we got good stuff here. This is better gear. A splint, you have to right-click while holding to set fractured bones. So this is to fix ourselves up. Box of parts. So I believe this could be for cars, maybe. Or it's a crafting supply tip thing. And then we have a can of spam, splint, and then our crowbar, which I think is really handy. I think it's a much better crowbar. This is a trusty old metal crowbar, it says there. We got our makeshift splint compass, which don't really need right now. Potion of healing and milk. Sweet. So we got some cool things around here. We're going to check out this building. And don't worry, guys. Crafting Dead, of course, will still be uploaded on the channel. I just really wanted to try this. DayZ sounds really interesting. And I think you guys would really, you know, get some excitement from this because it's something new and different on the channel. And I haven't seen many people do DayZ in Minecraft. So I thought this could be pretty cool and unique for you guys to check out this server. And if anything, we can even try and make our own, you know, strong army of members in this DayZ world. And if anything, I can maybe see if the owners are out there, if they watch this by any chance and, you know, help out with ranks and stuff like that. Maybe I can talk to them and we can work out some ranks and, you know, see if we can do giveaways and really get a lot of people on here because I really do think this is a really cool server. And they really did put a lot of effort into it. So it's pretty cool. All right, this place looks really empty. Anything else around here? No. Okay, looks like, oh, chest right here. Bam, let's see what we got. Another makeshift bow. Alright, and then there's also loot types, C2. There's different loot types, which is kind of interesting. I gotta get, more informed on that and see if I can find any website about this server and read more about it and find out what this is all about. Because I kinda just hopped on here after, you know, a few days checking it out. I just looked around the server and it looked really cool and I said, you know what, I gotta give this a shot. So, that's kind of why I just started recording this and see how it turns out. But, so far, I'm really amazed with the texture pack. Oh, we got a walker right here, guys. Or I keep calling them walkers. What should we call them? I guess walkers or zombies. Oh, man. This guy has some cool camo gear or something on him. Oh, sweet. What is this yellow thing? It looks like money. I think that's money. I'm not sure. Yeah, you get, you picked up 4 tokens. So I guess tokens is the currency as well, which is really unique, I think, in my opinion. What do we got here? A rock, a pickaxe, and another makeshift splint. Oh, sweet. All right, back off. Oh, this guy has a riot shield or a riot mask similar to Glenn from The Walking Dead, guys. This looks like Glenn, but he's not dead though. But there was a walker that had a riot gear on and that Glenn had to take out, I think, in season 4. So that's pretty cool. Let's collect this token. That's 2 tokens. So I guess, oh, I'm hearing more zombies around here. All right, this is awesome. So let's see what we picked up. We got ourselves a pickaxe. Let's give that a shot. Throw away that ugly rotten flesh. We don't need that. A rock. Throw a rock at enemy to knock them out. Oh, that's awesome. All right, there's a lot of cool things we're checking out just as I go along. Let me make sure the chat is up, you know, and scale a bit. I don't want to make sure you, I want to make sure you guys can see that. But also, do you guys want the GUI to be normal, or would you like it to be on large? I feel like on large is just too overwhelming, and it just takes up that little portion on the right-hand side. Kind of takes up too much of the screen, so I kind of rather have it where it's just the normal size. I think this is maybe a bit better. Let's try out this pickaxe, guys. All right, I don't know if it's better. That's 2 hits, 3 hits, 4 hits. So 4 hits on the zombie. I don't know if that's the best. And I still obviously have to find out more about the weapons. There are weapons you can use on here. So it is really cool. Let's go take this pathway here and see what we can find. Now, what I do know is that there are a lot of people on this server that aren't too friendly. So people actually on here will take you out if they see you sometimes, because let's be honest, supplies are in a high demand. And DayZ is pretty much that type of gameplay. If you actually play the real DayZ, it's kind of like an army type survival, you know, zombie thing. I don't know, I haven't played it before, but I know that, oh, this looks like a cool car, Georgia. So it looks like this place takes place in Atlanta. I don't know, how do you use a car? Can we figure it out? Let's see, can we get in here? I know we can get in here, but I don't know. See, we are in the car, but I have no idea. Oh, are we using it? We're actually driving. Yes, guys. Oh, this is awesome. All right, this is actually kind of cool. So we are driving a car. Oh, can we run these people over? Uh-oh. Hey, I think we just ran over a person, no? I don't know if we can take out any people with a car. Oh, we got hit. Okay, we're not definitely getting out of here. Okay, so I don't know how much fuel this has. Oh, shoot, I've been bitten. I'm now infected. Oh, don't feel well. You need to find a blood transfusion kit to clean my blood. What in the world? This is bad, guys. Oh, no, this is bad. All right, so I got infected, so it looks like I got some nausea on me. All right, let's get out of this car. I don't think I need it right now. This is really bad. We got some nausea, some hunger. Oh boy. All right, let's see if we can use a potion of healing at least. Maybe that'll give us some help while we're here. Maybe we can find some supplies around this broken down area. Maybe we can, I don't think we're gonna find anything though. Another rock, we'll take it. Man, but being infected is not good. This reminds me of The Last of Us too. I really love this texture pack though. I really do like it a lot. A small, oh, ammo, sweet. Golf club, don't think I need that. Baseball bat, don't need that. Okay, let's keep looking. Ah, man, I could really use a blood transfusion, but where do I find that? Is that rare? Oh, man, I've been bitten. This sucks. I guess we're gonna have to look our way around and see if we can find anything. Oh, black leather jacket. Don't mind if I do. I think that looks pretty cool, too. Awesome. Right, let's keep looking the homes around here. I believe maybe if we're lucky, we can find something. I mean, you never know. Someone could have held shelter down here, and if anything, they could have probably had some blood lying around in bags and things like that. Hey, there's another zombie. All right, back off. So that's 3 hits. A zombie head. I know we can put them on, and that means we become less, like, you know, less seen by the zombies. They can't really tell you, you know, tell a difference. So it looks like, oh boy. I think we caught some attention here, guys. Keep calm, or keep clear. Oh no, don't want to get hit more. No, back off. What's in here, what's in here? Uh-oh, there's a guy in there. I don't know, maybe he can help us out. Hey dude, can you help us out? Help, 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 help. Have any blood? Infected. Let's see, infected. Oh, did he just heal us? Or is he taking blood from me? Is he taking blood from me? I can't tell. I'm not sure, he's not talking. I think he actually took blood from us, I'm not sure. Hey, look at this, we actually found a weapon. Small caliber, I don't know, maybe we can use it? Oh, did we take him out? No, we didn't. Wait, let's see if we can take him out, guys. Oh, we can't. This is a PvP protected area. They are, oh, he's a new survivor. Oh, that's why. Oh, my bad, dude. That's kind of awkward. Okay, never mind. You didn't help me, so that's kind of why I had to go for the attack. Oh, police helmet. We're throwing that on. This is gonna be awesome. There we go. That's more about it, a riot shield. Let's see, did he say anything in chat? Probably not. I can't really see what's going on. All right, well, we're gonna be infected for a little bit. Hey, there's a bandage. We can actually pop this on, maybe? I don't know if it's gonna do it. Anything? Any good here? Probably not. Looks like our hunger and saturation is still kind of low. We're not doing too well, guys. We're not doing too well for ourselves. But it looks like we're not dying, so the more we can keep up with this, the better. What's this? More ammo. Do we have ammo for this weapon here? Reload. I don't know. Nope, we don't. Okay. Well, let's get out of here. This guy is no help for us. Let's keep looking around. Hopefully we can find some type of cure. I don't know. We have to really do some more research on where to find this stuff. But we'll see what happens in the next episode. What's this? A nail board. What can you do with this? Oh, no. Probably nothing. Probably nothing. All right. Doesn't look like there's much in this little town here. But oh, arrows. I wonder what. Oh, we do have makeshift bow. So I believe we can take people out with this. But I know that guy is new to the server, so we can't take him out. He has like a protection. For like, I believe like a day or something on it. I'm not entirely sure, but something like that. So that's also really cool for the new people. They kind of get used to the server a bit. Book and quill, don't really need that. I don't know what we can do with that. Maybe we should just take it and keep it, you know, just in case maybe it's somehow useful. Probably not, but we'll see how that works for us. But I really like the bow. I really like the texture on that, and it looks cool. Oh, wait, let's see. Can you actually like, oh, that's really cool. They have like a different, you know, pullback to it. And when you collect it, it's pretty awesome as well. I'm liking it. It's like H1Z1 in a way. But in DayZ, so that's pretty cool. What's this? A Fox Road calf. Hey, this is like my place to be. Oh, no, 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 no. Back off. This is my calf. This is the fox calf. Back off. Oh, no. I'm already infected, so what else can I do here? More tokens? Maybe we can collect some stuff from it. Well, let's try to get in here. It's blocked off, though. Can't really get in there. Dang it. There is a chest in there, but I don't think there would be anything useful. This guy's got some really cool armor on him. That's awesome. Hey, maybe we can actually break in from the roof. That can probably work. Let's see. Yeah, no, maybe not. Maybe not. All right, doesn't look like that's going to happen. All right, let's get down here before we break our legs. That would be pretty bad. All right, well, looks like there's nothing for us here. I don't think we can find any supplies like a blood. I guess we need like a blood transfusion. That's what they're saying. Oh, we're hungry here. Uncooked. Ew, that's bad. Okay. What else can we eat here? We actually need food, I realized. Oh, we do have some can of spam. So let's eat that. Let's eat that for sure. Oh, there we go. Better. Much better. I don't think that did much actually. So, a rock. We got some other stuff around here. Doesn't look like food. Actually, it looks like food is very scarce around here, which is a big worry because obviously our hunger's going down. We're infected. So we're just having a rough day on the first day of surviving DayZ right now. So it is pretty interesting. So far, my review on this is it's pretty awesome. I really do like it. A P99. Let's see how good that is for us here. Do get some more arrows. So I will take those. That's for sure. All right. Can I not take all? There we go. 6 arrows. Can we combine them? Oh, there we go. So we have 12 arrows here. Looks like a flipped over truck, man. This nausea is really killing me right now. All right, looks like we kind of broke out on the main road. Maybe there's something near here. Probably not. We really do need some food. Maybe some milk will do anything for us. Probably not. No. Let's get a bandage going on us. Oh, man, we really need food, guys. Looks like we're going to die out. So that kind of sucks. Anything I could do with this? Spare parts? Probably not. Well, we lived a good life. I guess we're still learning the DayZ world. We're still a noob at it, but if anything, you know, we'll figure it out as time goes on. I really do want to give this a chance. I really do like so far the series. Come on, there's got to be food. Wait. There's got to be a miracle in here. Oh, come on. We're getting so much cool stuff now. Okay, let's just eat the rotten flesh. Let's see how much this helps us. Rotten meat. Okay. Oh, so that's rotten meat. It's not rotten flesh. So we can actually eat that. Okay. All right. I can understand. Anything else? There's a sleeping bag. Okay, that's cool. So you can actually probably place it down or something. I'm still bit. I don't feel well. I need to find a blood transfusion kit to clean my blood. So that's something in the. Oh, there's a home set. That's how you set homes. Oh wait, there's storage stuff in here. Oh, this is awesome. All right, empty canteen, explosive arrows. Oh my goodness, guys, this is so cool. But we're about to die. Wait. No, eat up. What is that sound? Is there someone around here that's trying to drive by with the horn? It's pretty funny. All right, let's take some more of this stuff. All right, let's keep looking. There's got to be some more stuff. Come on. All right, but I didn't know there's stuff in the storage unit. So explosive arrows, I want to try that out. Oh, come on. Are we really dying again? This can't be happening. We're so dead, guys. Well, it is what it is. We lived a good life. There we go. We just died. All right. Well, let's spawn again. Maybe we can buy something. Let's do dash balance. Is there like a balance or something? I don't know. I don't think there's a currency, but how do you buy things? I guess you donate. I guess these are just areas where you can find, like, okay, so that's how you set home. You have some more cool stuff here. Loot chest, you got using a box of parts to upgrade guns to make them better. Okay, so that's what that thing was. That makes sense now. And then you have all these vehicles here. Army trucks, tanks, cars, helicopters. I can't wait to get using some of those. Some pretty good weapons here. And the map. So, that's pretty cool. Alright, what else is around here? This is loot. We got supplies. So, these are crates which you can use. Loot type crates spawn 1/3 chance of supplies. So you can find some supplies, I guess. All right, let's do dash spawn again. Actually, we're gonna spawn here. We're gonna put this on. My bad, the phone just went crazy on me. We're gonna put this gear on. We do have a weapon here too. We're gonna take one shot and see how it sounds. Let's see, let's shoot the sun. Wait, we don't have ammo? Oh, we don't have ammo, that sucks. Well, we're gonna stay here. We're gonna end it off, and then in the next episode, we'll see what goes on. Let me know in the comment sections, what do you guys think about this? I'd really love to see your feedback about this. I think it'll be really cool to have this series going on, including the Crafting Dead, and then potentially some other new freshening series, like, besides Zombie Apocalypse. So more like Factions, or some type of other, type of series that you guys would really enjoy to see that's new for the channel. Other than that, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys hit that like button in the comment section. Let me know everything. Wait, is there something in here? Can we break it? Is there like a thing with this? Probably not. Okay, well, peace out, guys. Stay foxy.